Hi friends, we finally got the IPL 13 schedule, but whereas we didn't get the complete schedule, we got only 28 matches which will be held in 24 days. It has only 3 venues, namely Abu Dhabi, Dubai and Sharjah.
First match is between Mumbai Indians and CSK. It will be started on 19/9/2020. Second match is between Delhi Capitals and Kings XI Punjab. Third match is between SRH and RCB. Fourth match is between RR and CSK. Fifth match is between KKR and Mumbai Indians. Sixth match is between Kings XI Punjab and RCB. Seventh match is between CSK and Delhi Capitals. Eighth match is between Kolkata Knight Riders and Sunrisers Hyderabad. Ninth match is between Rajasthan Royals and Kings XI Punjab. Tenth match is between RCB and Mumbai Indians. 11th match is between Delhi Capitals and Sunrisers Hyderabad. 12th match is between RR and KKR. 13th match is between Kings XI Punjab and Mumbai Indians. 14th match is between CSK and SRH. 15th match is between RCB and Rajasthan Royals. 16th match is between DC and KKR. 17th match is between Mumbai Indians and SRH. 18th match is between Kings XI Punjab and CSK. 19th match is between RCB and DC. 20th match is between Mumbai Indians and RR. 21st match is between KKR and CSK. 22nd match is between SRH and Kings XI Punjab. 23rd match is between RR and Delhi Capitals. 24th match is between Kings XI Punjab and KKR. 25th match is between CSK and RCB. 26th match is between SRH and RR. 27th match is between Mumbai Indians and Delhi Capitals. Finally, 28th match is between RCB and KKR.
If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for your valuable support.